Hello, everybody. In this Simply Intros tutorial, I show you how to remove the green screen with KineMaster. Stay tuned until the end, because we have a little surprise for you. First, we start KineMaster. Click on New Project and choose your desired aspect ratio. Now we will continue with the import of your videos. Click on the folder you want to import from and choose your video. I cut this video here a little bit, so we have a better overview. Then press Media and import the second video. Now we have two videos that are the same length, and the cut is in the middle. Scroll directly to the cut. Press Layer and then Media. Now import your green screen footage. Scale the video to 100% so that it takes up the whole screen. Now hold down the green screen track and drag it down to the middle so that the transition video covers the whole cut. Now we remove the green screen. Press the track and scroll to Chroma Key on the right side. Click on Enable and change the opacity to 50%. If you use footage with a blue screen, press Key Color and choose the correct color. Okay, that looks good. Let's have a look at the preview. Awesome! We can leave it like this. Next, we export the video. Click on the arrow in the upper right corner. Choose your resolution and frame rate and click Export. We had promised you a surprise. You can find the cool Liquid Transition as a free download in our description. We hope you like it. Thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial of Simply Intros. Until then, have a good time.